to Jesus, giving him a name which is above every name. Even so, at the name of Jesus, flesh must bow.
He just didn't care whether he lived or died, though. It was just a matter of time. You got yours and I got mine. When he turned 16, they said he could drive. When he turned 18, they said he could die. When he turned 21, he could buy rum. But no one ever taught him how things were done. Then an angel appeared inside his head. She said, boy, do you think you're really better off dead? He don't know, just shook his head. 'Cause he thought that the day that he died would be a normal day for the people on the other side. He thought that the day that he died would be a normal day for the people on the other side. The memories come down on me once again, and caught without an umbrella. The memories come down on me once again, and caught without an umbrella. Time was a matter of velocity. In this age of information and technology, he would cry in the shower. Then he put his face in the towel, hot from the dryer. Then he sat down and he wrote a note to his moms. When all is said and done, can I still be your son? Because manhood is so elusive, and respect is so exclusive, and I got a daddy to prove it. I think I'll never get to shaking a move. Then he tied a rope around his neck, looked in the mirror and said, what the heck? I'm gonna bring the whole roof down with me. And then he jumped, 'cause he thought that the day that he died would be a normal day for the people on the other side. He thought that the day that he died would be a normal day for the people on the other side. The day that he died would be a normal day for the people on the other side. The memories come down at me once again, I'm caught without an umbrella. Come in, Vern. Halfway down, he heard what the angel said, and he realized he really didn't want to be dead. He landed with a thump, his head was reeling, and laying in a lump, he looked up at the ceiling and saw that the rope had broke. Well, he failed at the only thing that he thought he couldn't fail at, that was taking his own life. And he said, I kinda like living. He could feel his heart making a boom, sound of like music in the next room. Said it's time for a celebration. Felt his hands, looked at his face, lifted the rope off his throat. I ain't such a disgrace. He said, manhood is so elusive, and respect is so exclusive, and I got a daddy to prove that some people never gonna get to shaking and move. But he thought that the day that he died would be a normal day for the people on the other side. He thought that the day that he died would be a normal day for the people on the other side. And he thought that the day that he died would be a normal day for the people on the other side. And he knew that the day that he tried was not a normal day for the people on the other side. memories come down and me once again, I'm caught without an umbrella.